Local 15 News, meantime, has learned that Hiawatha Robinson Jr. plans to plead guilty to federal gun charges. Pretrial conference is today in federal court for the father of 8-year-old Hiawayi Robinson. Hiawatha is facing two counts of being a prohibited person in possession of a firearm. Today's conference went over any pending issues before that trial is set to begin in March. Hiawatha also accused in the sodomy and murder of his own daughter, Hiawayi Robinson. She was found last September.